That requires a check, man. You need promo. First of all, we're going to start with this. I need to mute this. Hold on a second.
Uh-oh.
Artists, if you are not BMI or ASCAP registered, certified, you not doing nothing.
Stay at home.
Stay
home.
Please step your game up.
Because this game costs money, man. Like,
oh, definitely costs money.
Not only do you need to appear to have a couple of dollars, it actually costs a couple of dollars.
Oh, no, it really costs a couple
of dollars.
It does.
It costs money. You know what I'm saying?
First of all, you got to write the song. Which means that you need a beat to even write it.
You started all wrong.
Oh,
you already wrong.
I'm sorry. Hold on.
You already wrong. First thing that I would do is I would basically make sure that I own my beats. I'm not snatching no beats off the computer.
Well, that's where I was going. I'm like, first of all, you're going to write the song. You need a beat to even write the song on.
Well, I would like to start with the beat. At least I know where I'm going with it.
Okay, listen. SoundCloud.
Okay.
YouTube. SoundClick. Y'all know y'all remember the SoundClick.
Yeah.
Now, we ain't that old. You remember the SoundClick. Listen, if you gonna do these, make sure you got some kind of lease, man. I don't care if it's exclusive. You got the rights to, you know, put this thing on the mixtape, man. If you want to perform it, make sure you got some. Pay for the beat.
Pay for the beat.
Because it's 3,500 people out there who got the same
beat. Say it again, Struggle.
It's 3,500 people who got the same beat dropping pump on that one.
The 3,500. Listen, man. And you know what? I try not to, like, when I hear a song, like an artist give me some music and it come on and it got somebody else's beat, man, anybody that knows me and know how I listen to music, if it come on and I hear something else, I can't even.
That's why you heard the Remy diss against Nicki Minaj.
I did.
And see, I mean, a lot of people
it was
said,
weak.
Of course, I mean, Nicki.
It was weak,
Remy,
man.
Remy definitely got bars. Remy got bars, but the problem definitely a lot of people had was she used the ether beat. It's like you use the ether beat, so I can't really give you props. Where's the originality in this? Listen, man, can we get some originality, man? 352-505-5579 is the number you want to dial right now, man. Street Talk Live, you are definitely in the mix right now. Burning 50s in the building.
Hey!
Stroke of Fresh, we ain't going nowhere. Burning 50s, you heard that?
Hey, listen, I heard some of it, man.
You heard some of it?
Listen, you got to understand, I'm Burning 50, man. I listen to mainstream because I have to, but my heart, my passion is to independent music. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, okay.
So,
okay.
I mean, I know you heard it. You stroke a fresh.
Listen, we ain't gonna speak on that. Shout out my boy Michael Cavalletti right one time, man, checking in. Danny Rand, excuse me, what's going on, man? Make sure you sign up.
Danny Rand.
And listen, invite, whatever you gotta do, get everybody in here, man. Street Talk Live, we ain't going nowhere. But since you ain't heard it, man, I'm sure you probably heard this one. We're gonna go ahead and get into it, man. Future, mask off right here, Street Talk Live, VIP session. Let's go.
All right, y'all. Hey, I need y'all to share this video. Who all I got in here, man? Let me get some shots out of here. Woo! What y'all know about that? Christy, what's up?
Two cups. From full steps to a whole nother domain.
Man, they said they can't hear that, man.
I'm a living proof. Compromising half a million on the crew.
Hey, can you walk out there? I think it's some guys outside.
I'm gonna bust the move.
Yeah, that's here for an interview. All right, man. Okay, we go. Hey, Street Talk Live. Hey, what y'all? What do y'all? What y'all give us a good topic to talk about, man? We talk about any and everything on Street Talk Live, man. I need y'all let me know what y'all want us to cover. I got Stroke of Fresh in here. You know what I'm saying? We covering all topics, all bases tonight. I need y'all to share this, man. I got a real See, I ain't really controversial at all, so I have a hard time with this kind of stuff. You know what I'm saying? I'm real honest. You know what I'm saying? This is honest Mondays. That's what we gonna call it. Y'all be honest. You know what I'm saying? Nobody's out there? Okay. Yeah. All right, man, here we go. Hey, this is the pre-game warm-up before we get to the Best Thing Smoking Power Hour, man. I'm trying to invite a few people. We finna go right back into the Street Talk Live segment of the show. You know what I'm saying? Any shout-outs, any birthdays, y'all let me know. We're doing birthday shout-outs.
We finna
run it. Hey, if y'all got a side piece, man, y'all tell me. Y'all give me the initials. I'm gonna do your side piece initials. Okay. Here we go. Oh yeah, the all new 90.1 The Beat, man. You already know we in here, man. 90.1 The Beat, the all new. If I gotta say one more time, Struggle Fresh, man. Burning 50. You already know it's Street Talk Live, man. Listen. Okay, so 50. Yo, question for you.
Talk to me, man.
What you feel about a side piece?
A side piece, man.
A side piece. What you feel about a side piece?
Listen, man. This dude right here, man. The question is, how do I feel about a side piece?
Okay,
man. Hey, you know we on Facebook Live, right?
Oh, we definitely live. Hold on. Quick plug. Go ahead and plug that thing one time.
Shout out Facebook Live, man. Y'all are tuned in right now, man. Street Talk Live 90.1 WBB. Question, y'all, is how do I feel about a side piece, man? Whew. Man, I think a side piece is, it's not a bad thing. You know what I'm saying? For everybody who needs to have a side piece, I think you should have a side piece.
Oh, we finna get it started. Here
right.
we go.
You know what I'm saying? I'm not against a side piece. Preferably, I prefer everybody else have one. You know what I'm saying? I like to watch other people have fun and do their thing, man.
Listen. First of all.
That was clean as I could come with that.
Okay. Hold on, I gotta actually gather my thoughts one time before I answer.
Turn your head around.
Listen, I gotta gather my thoughts before. Can we drop the bomb?
Wait a minute. Maybe we need to ask the question again. How can I solve it?
Okay, look, how I feel about it is,
all right.
Me personally, I'm too jealous.
Okay.
So I know as soon, it's like I could be finished, and I just already know that in my heart of hearts, I'm going to just look at you and be like, I did this. I know you're doing this too. You feel me? Like, I don't know, the conviction in the whole situation is just like, I got to stay on the women's side right now.
Uh-oh.
I'm going to try to stay on the women's side right now. That's my job. Sugar Fresh, man.
Wait a minute. Now, so you're trying to win. Wait, now, this is the first day of Street Talk. You can't be trying to win your crowd over already,
listen.
You got to be like equal, fair.
I got to go home.
Me too.
I gotta go.
See, and that's why I tread softly.
Hey, don't forget, Martin called G back in the room on first date. You did.
Yeah, he did.
Don't forget.
Hey, so look, maybe we should ask some of our fans out here. Let's ask Freaky Freddy. We're going to give him a second to respond back, but we're going to keep it moving.
Freddy might not even sound like the right one to be.
You right.
Listen, the lines are open right now, man. 352-505-5579. We rocking right now. Street Talk Live, Burning 50. Oh, my gosh. Struggle Fresh, we in the building. Facebook Live, we also in here, man. Make sure you check us out. Question right now of the day, how do you feel about a side piece? Don't worry, we're going to get back. We got a lot of people requesting this information about these artists, man. Also, make sure you hit me up, too, if you got that heat. StrokeOnAir@gmail.com. Make sure you got everything going on, man.
Nick Nasty in the building.
Just stepped in the building. 352, we definitely keeping that heat rolling right now. Listen, okay. Burning 50.
What's up, baby? Talk to me straight, man.
So, listen. It's a lot of stuff going in the city right now. My whole movement is just no beef.
I don't beef with nobody, man. Listen, it's too much money to be made out here. It's too much cake with my name on it, your name on it.
Yep.
I just don't beef. So, what you got to say about this beef that's going on out here? No names or nothing.
It ain't even about the names. It's really the beef is basically it's a flow of energy.
Okay.
And it's very easy to get caught up in the flow.
Get back, Satan.
You know what I'm saying? So the hate is an energy. The love is an energy. You just kind of have to find out what are you going to attract. And naturally, you're going to get back what you put out.
Yeah.
So if you put out the bad, you'll get the bad back. But naturally, I don't think the hate is necessary, because without that, you never know where the love coming from. Stroke of fresh. Come on, man. Talk to me straight, man.
Hey, hold on. Drop the bomb on that one.
Oh! Listen up. Hey, I got Nick Nasty in here for everybody that's wondering what's really going on, man. We going to jump it off tonight, too.
No, you can't just skip past that. Like, that wasn't one of them just holy grail comments right there.
Was it?
Can you say that verbatim one more time?
Okay, I'm going to try not to get too deep on y'all today.
Okay, please
but
don't.
Basically, the hate is necessary. The hate is the polarity of the love.
Polarity. Like Joe Clark. Expeditious.
If you don't know, you should go check that out. So anyway, you know what I'm saying? But listen, so you can't have one without the other. So if you're not getting the hate, there can't be no love in return. You know what I'm saying? So
shush.
I say the hate balances it off.
You right.
You know what I'm saying? So I don't feel bad about the hate. I don't welcome the hate. I always look for the love.
At the same time, I think it's as long as it's not violent, you know, I really don't. I think it's good for the game, man, especially down here in the 352. The new 352 is be exact, you know. I think it's good for everybody, you know, down here, man. It definitely challenges people to get their grind on, man, spend that money, invest in yourself.
But you know what? This is the thing about it.
Okay.
This is what we cannot get caught up in the 352. We cannot get caught up in trying to sell ourselves to each other.
Okay.
You see what I'm saying?
Oh, my God. Burning 50. 50 is in the building.
How?
Street Talk Live, you know what was going on, man. Oh, my gosh. Stroke of fresh.
But listen, what I'm saying. So, but overall, the thing is to actually, it's okay if a guy is further along than you in process. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
Maybe you holding a piece to his puzzle and it's up to you to help him. Come on, man.
Man, look.
Listen, man, you done got all off.
90.1 to beat, man. Street Talk Live, Migos t-shirt. I ain't got nothing else to say about that. Burning 50's in the building. We coming back, man. We ain't going nowhere.
Street Talk Live. Let's go.
Oh, my God.
Hey. Bro.
How you doing, man?
What's up, man? We working, man. Look at them. Hey. What's up, man? It's Chris.
What?
Do you like that? Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Hey, Facebook. What's happening, Facebook? Man, I got Nick Nasty here. Hold on.
Simon, 75, same color.
side of the building.
Real from
right on the other side of the building, right next to each other.
All time high. Do it for the culture. They gon' buy like vultures. Way back when I was trapping in Toyota. I'ma hit the gas. 12 can't pull me over. Quavo, Yoda, Bowen, drinking sodas. I get on my own, sir. Heard you gon' close, sir. Stop all that fencing, y'all don't wanna go there. Never been a gopher, but I always been a soldier. Young, in the cut, posted like a vulture. Diving off the stage in the crowd, it's a mosh pit. Yeah, shouted bad, but she broke and she don't own. I'ma ask me, son, when the trip ain't gone quick. I've been riding around through the city in my new. So I gotta keep the rocket. Mama told me, medicine work. 17-5, same color t-shirt. Mama told me, not the same word. 17-5, same color t-shirt.
Hey. Same color t-shirt. Oh yeah, Migos on your radio right now, man. T-shirt, you still locked
hey.
In the VIP section, aka Street Talk Live right now. We done took over. Chrissy J done walked in this thing. Looking like the starter she is. Shout out Chrissy out east, man.
OG Johnson.
OG.
Wait a minute.
What?
She gonna come back in here on that one.
Listen, okay, let's move before Chrissy come back in here. Take us something in here, man. Yeah, she was definitely locked in, man. 352-505-5579 right now. Wally G.
What's up, baby?
Hey, man, Mr. Burner fit me in the building.
Hey, so listen, what's the best side, the east or the west side, man?
Listen, honestly, to keep it real with you, guy like myself, right? I just touched down. You know, I just moved down here from Atlanta, so,
Okay.
I heard the west side was the best side.
The west side?
That's what somebody told me.
Listen, man, the west side is definitely the best side, man.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? Hey.
Now, question though, because like I said, guy like me, I'm not from here.
Okay.
So what make the west side the best side?
Well,
Uh-oh.
Hold on now. Because you know, you know, one thing about me, I actually have an answer for everything.
Okay. You weren't prepared for that one.
No, I was. Okay. I'm just trying to take the short way.
Oh, okay. I can dig.
Actually, you know what? I got one answer, and we can go to the next topic.
Shoot your shot.
ASOGPD. Boom!
Ooh,
I'm out of there. I'm out.
Ooh.
ASOGPD.
And on that note,
ASOGPD.
I'm from Gainesville. Street Talk Live, 90.1 and B.
Fly Scooby, let's go.
I'm from Gainesville. I'm from Gainesville.
Shout out everybody out east, out west, man. I see you. Make sure you got them seatbelts buckled in too, man. Archer Road, Newberry, Lake Road, man. Pine Ridge, what's happening? You already know, man. Waldo Road, I see y'all too. Let's go.
I'm from Gainesville. I'm from Gainesville. Got a
pack
and a sack.
I heard 20 is still bumping down there, man. Shout out to that Wingstop one time. You already know I need that extra living pepper.
Hey, man, listen. The man asked me what side was the best side, man. You know what I'm saying? Hey, shout to my boy Nick Nasty Hill, all the way from Duval County. Got some, hey, the power hour gonna be so turned up tonight. I think listen, man, it's just gonna go down, man. I'ma ride a Cadillac all the way back to the city tonight, man. Hey, man, listen. Y'all give us some good topics for the show, man. We need y'all. Hey, Duval in the building. What's happening? Listen, but listen up. I do need some topics for the show. Y'all don't be coming with the crazy stuff. Now, we gonna keep it borderline, man. This is good, clean fun, man. We have a good, clean fun, man. So, y'all give us some topics, man. Street Talk Live, 90.1, man. Listen, it's going down, man. It's gonna stay going down right here. Five Scooby. Okay. When should a widower start dating? Oh man, that's a good question, Christy. That's a good question. When should a widower start dating?
Whew.
I'm gonna let Stroke of Fresh answer that question.
Hey, I'm gonna let Stroker answer that one. That's a good question right there, man. I don't know. If I get it wrong, I'm gonna need you to give us the right answer. See, my answer is real complex to that. I'll tell you in a second. Hey, you got any good questions though with us, Stroker Fresh? I got one good question we gotta ask. I got one good one. That's a good question. We gonna find out. Five Scooby. Five Scooby.
Five
Scooby.
I'm from Gainesville.
Oh yeah, Five Scooby on your radio right now, man. You already know 901.
Check.
New 90.1 The Beat, man. Stroker Fresh, burning 50s in the building. Man, Street Talk Live.
What's up, man?
Oh my God, we ain't going nowhere. Listen,
shout out to everybody.
Yes, man.
Scooby, man.
Man, Five Scooby on the heat right there. When I heard he said 20th, listen, I ain't never heard nobody shout out 20th in any song. I was like, listen.
20th?
What?
Man, we like the most famous.
Man, you ain't never lied on that one.
Street in the
listen,
world.
If there's one street I ain't trying to ride down that. Block, what's going on? Kodak was happening, man. Hit your boy up too one time.
So listen up, man. We had a question come in through Facebook Live, man. Come from Christy Taylor. Miss okay. Christy Taylor. Shouts out to Duval County, man,
what
in
she,
the building.
What
okay,
mind?
The question is, when should a widow/widower start back dating? That's not easy. I said I was going to hand that ball to you, man.
Yeah, but being that shit handed off to me, huh?
Listen,
like
and guess what?
Johnson, that thing
and guess what?
Me, huh?
If it's a safety on the play, brother, you really get a pass for it. Because guess what? I don't expect you to really, but just take a stab at it, man.
Listen, honestly, shout out my boy Billy's Bars 2 one time. New 352. If you ain't notice, I'm trying to, you know.
You trying to put all around that.
But honestly, man, listen, I work on the God concept. You know, the God complex, excuse me, getting my words all messed up. But I just feel like it's all about the time. It's all about that, you know, it's about that person. It's not necessarily a time that you can just feel like, hey, you know what? I'm ready. All it is a decision anyway.
Yeah.
So it's more so when you feel comfortable with yourself and understand that, you know, the person that you were with, I'm sure would not just want you to sit back and just wait and hold on.
You know what? And you're right.
You know, so I definitely
but
feel
do you
like,
but you do you feel like they could be watched?
I definitely feel like that. You know,
see,
we
you see what you see where I'm at with that.
We get in the spirits and everything.
Hey, man.
Man, make sure you tune in 352-505-5579. Listen, man.
We got to touch all sides of this question, though, man.
If it's not the Omen, Insidious ring type stuff, you know, I'm with it. You know, you can come in and touch on my leg, make sure I'm straight,
man.
You know,
listen,
over, watch over me, and you know, make sure I'm good. But don't be slamming cabinets, knocking chandeliers down. You know, the paranormal activity stuff. I ain't with that.
Okay,
I don't do that.
If you're gonna do your dirt, you might want to just leave the house, man.
Back to the subject, yeah. Man. I think that honestly, if you're ready, and the person is all about, you know, supporting you and the things that you've been through, I definitely feel like it's worth a shot. Pray on that situation. That's all you can do, really. I mean, just definitely pray on that situation, man. But, you know, this Street Talk Live, man. If we get into stuff like this, we ain't going nowhere, man. Burning 50's in the building. Stroker Fresh is in the building. Nick Nasty done stepped in the building. Bam. Brady done stepped in the building. Everything's going
down. It is. It's going down, man.
Beat, man. We got about 30 minutes left. It's extra. Let's go.
Okay.
What you got right there, man?
That's that social.
That's social media right there.
it make you talk more.
It do. It make it slide a little easier. Hey man, y'all tune in to Street Talk Live right now, man. I got we gonna give y'all a little preview. Hey Nick Nasty, what's up, man?
How you doing, man? Yeah, we in here 90.1. Street Talk Live, just talking about issues, man. Talking about music. I heard when I was coming up here talking about getting your ass cap right. There's so much stuff to cover, and people make it look easy. These artists have teams, you know. Shit, Drake has people writing his album for him, so, you know, it ain't easy, and respect anybody doing, but make sure you cover all your bases. If people will screw you over, look at Birdman, look at Rick Ross. How he's talking about Birdman, you know what I mean?
That's terrible.
It's a rough game, man. They'll eat you apart, you know, if you ain't ready, man. To anybody about to jump into music, I tell them, whoa,
don't
stop.
Do it.
Go make kid songs. Go to another, because it's crowded, man. But once you start doing it and you develop a love for it, it's hard to stop, man.
Yeah, it is.
I can't to do that, and it's hard to stop. That's just that.
That's what it is. Yeah. Hey, and where you repping, man? Where you representing, man?
I represent Florida, but you know I'm in the 904 West Side, Duval. You know, 103rd Street, Normandy. You know, we're all over there. So that's my spot. You know what I mean?
That is.
That's where we reside.
Nick Nasty, man. Yeah. Hey, listen up. We got an exclusive interview going down. I'm going to be breaking some records, you know what I'm saying, starting at 9 o'clock. We're going to turn it over to the Best Thing Smoking Power Hour. Just a few more minutes left right here. Street Talk Live with old Stroker Fresh. Man, y'all got any more questions? Hey, Inez Davis, what's up, baby? Steve Bell, what's up, man? Hey. Ashley Nicole, what's going on? Hey, I see you, man. X-Man, what's happening?
R.I.P. to the grave, I'm feeling dumb with Venice Green. Like I'm full of Western heat, and I want extra. I put that shake on that bag, I need extra. I'm with that
nasty. All right, man, y'all know that's that burner, y'all bumping. We bumping right now.
Extra, extra, I need extra. One bite extra. Already we got ammunition by the extra.
Okay. Katie the Realist, what's up, baby? Lake City in the building. Lake City, man. 386 in here. What's happening?
Oh, yeah, man. You already know we back. Burner, what's happening? Mike Webby, what's happening? MGO, man. That whole Bird Game, what's going on, man? AKA Ow. Phoenix, if you're not familiar.
Yeah,
I know. I just learned that when I got down
here. They got to be familiar, man.
Listen, I ain't even going to flex, man. When I first got down here, they was like, I stay in the Bird. I'm like, what's the Bird? Man, Phoenix, I'm like, that makes sense.
That is the Bird, man. Listen, hey, it's going down out there. Hey, hold on. I got to give a shout out to everybody on Facebook right quick. Okay. Shouts out to Wayne G. You know what I'm saying? Katie down there in Lake City. Inez Davis. My boy Steve Bell. I got X-Man in the building.
What?
And Christy still hanging out of here, man.
Okay. Just getting this thing started, man. We ain't going nowhere. 8:32 right now on your clock, 901 on your radio. We got Nick Nasty in here. Make sure you check out that Power Hour coming up next. Burning 50 ain't going nowhere. Me, I've been working. So I'm go home, make me a good Moe's Chipotle bowl.
Oh, hey, uh-oh.
Listen.
Now, you on the pork or the chicken?
Check it. I think I'm going pork tonight. Swine, my brother.
Oh, no. Not the other white meat, my brother.
Oh my God, Bernie 50's listen. My bacon smelling fine.
Hey,
that way. Shout out to everybody. Listen. Don't call up here and shoot me for eating the swine. I'm going to splurge tonight.
Man.
But on some real, listen. I'm gonna tell you. I'm gonna fill you in about a little secret about me, right? So one night, I love Wingstop so much.
Here we go.
I love. Hey, shout out Rosie, man. I need that deal one time. Listen, I love Wingstop so much. I said. I'm gonna make the salt that be on the fries. So everybody, I'm dropping dimes right now.
Hey,
get your pencil, your pad ready.
All right.
Got the recipe.
Hey,
let's go.
He finna tell y'all how to mess y'all fries up.
Don't do that to me. Listen, 1/4 cup of Cajun sugar. 1/4 cup of regular sugar.
I'm crying.
1/4 cup of brown sugar.
Y'all finna bitch y'all fries.
And a pinch of salt. Yes. A pinch of salt.
Listen,
that thing was so serious. Oh my God. Listen, who thought of
that did not even sound like how that be tasted.
Man, Street Talk Live was really here while DJ Sarah was handing. Oh my God. DJ Leezy was going on. DJ Belly, man, the whole A team behind the A ball, man. ATF, man. What's going on, man? Big things happening in the city right now. Why, G, man, what's on your mind?
I don't know, man. I'm just glad I never slid through your way when you was messing up them fries like that,
man.
Why
you do me like that?
Because, man, like, I really eat, bro, and, like, you started off wrong. Like, it was like, I'm like, this sound like
some... All I did was copy what they did.
Some BS.
I just copied what they did. That's all I did, man. Now, listen, I went and seriously Googled that thing.
I don't think so, man. Like, it's got to be a better way. You should have just did the stroke on them.
Anyway, shout out to all my artists in 352. Shout out to Lake City, Ocala, what's going on? Start, what's happening? Bronson, what's going on? Newberry. Oh, my God. Hot Springs, Latchaway.
Oh, man, the whole clique in the building.
Man, everybody in here, man.
Man, listen, it's about to go down
in
here.
Talk Live, we definitely in the building, man. 835 on your radio right now, man. It's Florida, so that means it's probably still a good cool 73, 74 degrees outside. I'm still in here with that painted full windbreaker, jogging suit, whole thing on. Units on the feet, because we fresh like that. 352-505-5579 is the number you want to dial, man. Shout-outs, requests, we still in here, man. Anything you trying to hear, any topics you got, man, make sure you hit us up. We got Burning 50 in here.
I'm having a time of my life in here, man. I wish I could just lay out on the floor right now, man, and Burning hold a 50, microphone.
Burning 50 say he needs the pallet, so if you got a couple blankets, man, make sure you come drop the things off. 90.1 to beat is where you can find.
Hey, and listen up. Y'all stay tuned for this super exclusive interview, man. Nick super. Nasty got the whole... Super. Familiar in the building, man. The energy is super high. It done got hot in here. And guess what? I feel like it's a room full of us. But it's not. And I'm hot. Like, I'm finna take my hat off and my shirt. I'm gonna be on my wife beater by the time the show come on, y'all. I break the baby oil out. Wait a minute. Hold up.
Oh my God.
See, I knew this was gonna turn into that.
Talk about me.
Hey, listen, it's summertime. Stroker, like, I'm gonna be summer ready. Don't worry about that. We'll talk about that in the next few minutes.
Listen, Burning 50, a.k.a. Stroke of 50 is in the building.
Hey, man. The dark skin heavyset men, man. We're going to bring it back this season, man. Y'all stay tuned, man. It's going down right here.
We're still going to get into it right now, man. Mula on your radio. Nick Nasty, what's happening, man? 901 to beat, man. You already know what time it is. It's the VIP section. Stroke of Fresh. Let's go.
All right, man. Boy, we need that Wi-Fi. Okay, what time is it over that stroke?
It's not for that.
We need that.
Needs that.
Saray Case. Y'all know who that is? Hey, I be monitoring it real closely. I be knowing who come in and out of there. That's what's up, man. I got to, bro. We gotta know. We gotta know who coming in and out of here, man. Okay, bro, coming to get in the shot with me. Hey, what's going on, man? Hey, what y'all went and ate at, man?
We went and ate at Sweet Mel's, got like a burger.
Damn, Sweet Mel's.
I'm starving.
With the onion rings and all that good shit?
Yeah, onion rings on the burger.
See, y'all need to go check out Sweet Mel's. Y'all be sleeping, man.
It's good.
They come way from Jacksonville and go straight to where it's at. Yeah. No fumbles.
Uh-uh.
No fumble on the play, man. Hey, Bianca Lewis, what's up, man? We appreciate all the love, man. It is about to go down.
Bernie, I got another mic or just two?
I'm finna get up from over here. I'm gonna be over there. You gonna be over here.
Okay, I got you.
Yeah. Hey, man, listen, I appreciate y'all for tuning in. I'm finna jump out. Gotta prep for this power hour, man. So y'all get ready. We coming right back, man. Nick Nasty. Super exclusive interview right here with Mr. Burner 50. Who's the... Uh-oh. Somebody asking about you. Look at that.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. We know who that is. All right, man. We're going to hit y'all back in a few minutes. Y'all stay tuned, man. 90.1 The Beat. Let's go.